St. Lucia's leading financial institution, ECFH, has contributed $25,000 towards the island's carnival celebrations. Senior manager, marketing and corporate communications, Ms. Maria Farwell, says they want to ensure the longevity of the creative side of the island's carnival product through direct support of specific aspects of the celebration.
King and Queen of the Bands, Kiddies Carnival, and we selected these two areas because we think that these are the areas that require the support and that sometimes get neglected in terms of financial support. So we want to ensure that as the festival can continue, the creative side in terms of design and design work can continue.
ECFH is also putting money into this year's panorama slated for the Woseju Cricket Ground. Chairman of the Carnival Stakeholders Committee, John Joseph, says the impact of the level of the financial support is felt not only in the development of the art of pan playing, but also in the wider economy.
A lot of people ignore that kind of contribution. In the absence of that contribution, I think our carnival and our other cultural activities they contribute to would not have advanced this far. Specifically, Panorama, King and Queen, which actually reflects the level of creativity that we are trying to encourage. For them to have that vision and understanding that that's where they need to support actually, you know, demonstrates their commitment.
The re-emergence of Panorama has excited many steel pan fans, and it was revealed at the check presentation ceremony held at the Cultural Development Foundation. ECFH has also given the green light to the development of the junior pan players.
They have given us the nod that they would be also be contributing to our juniors program later on in the year. And again, the input into the youth is a good investment into the future of Carnival and steel band as a whole. And I'd like to say thanks again, and I want to reemphasize that we're going to give a good show of ourselves this year, and I think that will set the stage for better input by ECFH and the other corporate sector.
ECFH has also committed $10,000 of the total sponsorship towards the National Steel Pans Association, making them gold sponsors of Panorama 2011. For the DBS News World, Melissa Paul reporting.